It is often the case that the PDF file's pagination doesn't match the original document's pagination. For example, on this brief, the caption page shouldn't be counted as a number at all, yet it's showing up in the PDF as the first page of the document. Now, that means that when we get to the PDF's fourth page, that's literally the first page in the brief. Now, that complicates things because when I try to go to the second page in the brief, I'm telling it to go to the fifth page in the PDF. So you can see the navigation nightmare involved here. Many of the courts are now requiring that the PDF's pagination match the document pagination. So we're going to do that within this file, starting with this, the first page. I clicked on it, which means it's selected, and I'm going to right-click on my selection and go into number of pages. It's already defaulted to selected. We are beginning a new section, and the style we're using here on this page only is none. We're going to add the label prefix of cover page, just because we want something to identify this. The start at is immaterial, since there is no number being applied to it. It doesn't really count what the start is indicating. And OK. So now this becomes cover page, and this becomes page one, which is, although correct, we'd rather have the appearance of that be page lowercase Roman numeral one. And the same thing is true here. This should be page lowercase Roman numeral two. So I'm going to select these two pages, our table of contents and our table of authorities. I've clicked on the table of content, and I'm shift-clicking on the page that follows to select those two pages. Then right-click on one of them, number pages. It's still the selection we're working upon. We're now beginning a new section, a new numbering. The style we're using will be the lowercase Roman numerals. We don't need a prefix here, so we'll get rid of that. And we're still starting at the number one, just in lowercase Roman numerals. Now, as expected, the rest of the document, since this is now starting as page one, is labeled correctly. And so now I can use the page navigation or the keyboard shortcut Control-Shift-N and go directly to the pages as they are labeled.